Yo, what is going on, YouTube? They just dropped another FAMAS in the store. I wasn't going to upload two FAMAS videos like back to back, but since it's brand new for you guys, and I'm going to upload it for you guys. And yeah, man. Anyway, it's kind of like the Poseidon. It's got like a Poseidon emblem on it. It's called the Heed These Words, as you guys will see in the top left. I did the last video I thought was the best setup for the FAMAS, but I changed one thing up because I was looking at some stuff within this weapon, and there's a key factor to this weapon, which is the barrel. And when you run the sniper, this FR, the 24.4 sniper barrel, it turns it into like a one burst, and I like instantly, especially in the chest above, it's a one burst almost every time. So I recommend running this then rocking the other attachments to make the ADS better. So like the ultralight hollow stippled grip tape, and then I ran commando foregrip for the under barrel, so it has very good accuracy and range as well, and then 60 round mag. So I'm telling you, run this sniper barrel and then all the other attachments, make it use the other attachments to increase ADS speed, and this gun will feel like the same. You'll be able to move about the same, and it absolutely shreds, guys. So yeah, man, this is the Heed These Words FAMAS, as you can see in the top left. But hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay. We go like 145-9 on rust with this weapon. I didn't drop a nuke, I choked again like always. But yeah, man, hit that thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you in the gameplay. Peace out, everybody. Yo, YouTube, what up, baby? We're using the new FAMAS that just dropped. I know I just covered a different FAMAS. They literally just dropped two FAMAS in back-to-back days. Don't ask me why they did that, but they did. So I'm gonna cover this one too. I kinda like the FAMAS. I am. I'm not a fan of it completely, to be honest. But I mean, it's a decent gun. Anything like upper chest is usually a one hit kill. I'm nervous. They have a full team. They must be on that thing. What's going on?
I need close air support on this target.
Let me get some more ammo real quick. That's why I don't like it. I'm an automatic weapon user. Oh my god, dude, come on. Alright, let's go. No. I'm gonna get my other freaks with this. There we go. I mean, pretty powerful gun though.
Hardpoint contested.
Yep, up close you're gonna win some of the gunfights just for the fact that it's a one burst, you know? And for that reason right there, one burst. Wow.
Mark a target! You cleared hot!
Horseman 33 non-station.
Oh my god. I need to go, man. No, where are they all hiding? If I can get to this dude real quick. That'd be nice. I just wish you could lap streaks, man. That'd probably be the best thing ever on this game. This game would be elite. Really, dude? Come on. I just want to drop a nuke for you guys, but probably not gonna happen. I'm telling you, okay, I do like the one burst. Oh my god. I just got a quad feed. We'll flip that. What in the world? Oh my. I'm getting these double kills like it's. I don't even know. What in the world? Kind of camping here, no lie. No, no. Oh man. We're gonna have a lot of kills, it looks like. It's like I'm just not used to playing the slow, guys. Like, to be honest, I'm really not. Like, I hate it, but just doing it for you guys, this is a new weapon.
We're in control.
My pain right now of using something as slow. The one burst is nice, though. Not gonna cap. Alright, you're getting gunned wherever you're at. Oh, he's up top.
Enemy's got the hard point.
What's he doing up top? See, like, right there for the... See, right there, I was going to say, with the MP5, I wouldn't have been able to get that kill. That's why I run, is MP5. But right there, I would have got that kill, 100%, you know? Like, I melted him. Man, I just can't use this gun like some people can. I'm going to try to drop 100 kills. I need to get my streaks again, though.
10 seconds.
I mean, I could use this.
Hard point contested. Enemy's got the hard point. Next hard point, let's go. We control the hard point.
This is more of my style right here.
Hard point contested. Enemy's got the hard point.
It's more of my style. Alright, let me get over here. I need to get my streak for you guys again. Oh, he's up top? Is he really up there still? See, I'm just chilling with this weapon, not gonna lie, though.
Horseman 3-1 arriving on station, ready for tasking.
The range is nasty, not gonna lie about that. I am gonna be honest about that. The range is really, really good. Oh my god.
Go, get to the next one. Enemy's got the hard point.
Oh, he's on there. Throw it.
Enemy's half.
Come on, baby. We still got like, quite a bit of time if we put in the hill. What's my guy's armor? Man. What am I on? I don't even know.
Next
I could keep this spawn, lovely. No. We have 103 kills. Wow, we'll take it though.
Location secure.
Okay, this gun is so slow. It has its pros, has its cons, but for me, will I rock this ever usually? Probably not, to be honest. I mean,
take control.
I mean, I really won't use this much. Like that dude, what's he doing?
Alright.
Double kill. Double kill.
30 seconds. Time's up. Move.
Can I get... Where did that come from?
The enemy took
oh,
the
my
point.
Lord.
We've taken the hard point.
Come on, Harrier. There you go. Come on, Harrier. I got a cap, man. I don't want these dudes to win. Oh, we gotta go, we gotta go.
Hardpoint secure.
We're on it. They're coming from over here.
This is Horseman 3, we're taking fire. Support you, ready to launch.
Vanguard 2-3 on the
station. Sound it, sound it.
Advanced UAV ready.
Oh my god, what are we doing? We just went absolutely crazy. We just went in, baby! 145 kills.
Outstanding. I expect
nothing. I'll just camp until I get my name. I'll just camp the whole game.
Shut up, you
no, just keep camping the whole time.
You had 24 kills, bro. You had 24 kills, bro.
I got fucking campers.
We won. We won.